let's play the Earth's Shadow of Mordor. It's a bit of an old game, not too old, so let's just play.
In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
Is a perfect swing for killing chicken. Wouldn't want to hurt you. It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
Are we playing now? No, actually, loading now. I'm funny. There we are.
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should.
Stay alert, dear Hyle. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your guts!
I'm all right!
Deep and cut deeper.
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're urics. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother.
Go
find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
In and fall us, sleep in moonlit.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The Ahai will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
Shh. We must hide now, or we are both dead. Come on.
I guess this is all just one big tutorial.
We should have left when we had the chance.
Don't move. I'll clear a path. I'm outnumbered. Stealth is my only advantage.
We should be in battle instead of riding back train. It stinks of dark flesh in here. Yes. Dead talk. Delicious.
Put the sword down, Ranger. The Black Hand wants him alive!
Norith!
Take her! He will live.
He's an asshole.
Good armor.
Come back to me, Elf Lord.
See for yourself. Mordor. Now do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
This looks familiar.
Kalian killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
Forge Towers unlocks erased memories. A to continue. This unlocks new missions, collectible locations on the map, and Marion? Okay.
So, we missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
For what you've done!
Guys, this is the mind controlling thing.
What do you know of the Black Hand of Sauron?
He is a fiend. Made of thin air.
What more?
A slave I had. Swears he fought him. I sold him for a cake of grog to Gimub the Slaver.
Gimub. Interesting name. By interrogating enemies, you can uncover valuable information about the character of the identity of this character. Okay. You've also learned his power rating, that gives you indication of how difficult he will be to defeat. The power rating also determines the rewards for defeating him. Rewards include runes, upgrades for your weapons, increases your own power to unlock new ability tiers. The map and objectives show you where the cabin can be located.
Where we have to go. If one can trust an orc.
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
Wow, what was it with that seizure stuff? Gold icons advance the story, red icons display power struggles where the Uruks compete for status, reward power. White icons represent side missions, collectibles, reward Marion to purchase upgrades. I hate reading. I really hate reading. You have two available main missions. The slaver, save the humans trapped within Mordor and find the Black Captain. Or the Spirit of Mordor. Learn more about Uruk society and take down Sauron's army from within. Oh, first achievement. Cool.
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
Top of the Uruk's head displays his awareness, indicates an Uruk investigating the disturbance, indicates an Uruk is aware of you. Hold RT to sneak, reducing the amount of noise you make.
I smell something.
No, run away! Can I run out this? No, I can't run out that. No. Let's try this. Sorry, I'm just randomly roaming everywhere. What is this? Flower. Nom 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 nom. Health restored. Kind of funny how eating flowers restores your health. Ooh, I see a guy up there. Can I kill him? Good job. Attacking a wall. Yeah, that's a great thing.
pathetic weakling!
One guy dead. And these men are orcs. They're men. Cool.
Freedom.
Ability. What's my ability I can unlock? Execution. Impact. Hey, I saw a video. Yeah. Cool. Mantling over objects to gain a temporary speed boost and hit plus one hit streak. Cause them to explode, you are immune to damage from fires and explosions. He's done. Pretty guy down. Ride Caragos. Not yet. Get that one. Okay. I'm done.
Fighting Ranger.
Stop fighting what? Who said that? Is that the Wraith? Wraith, you're creepy. Chest.
I see in Starmoon like Ithildium. These stones splinter from a past half remembered or half forgotten.
Loading screens are annoying, if you haven't noticed. I guess I should probably do something like while you guys are watching, right?
I am.
this doesn't bode well.
Don't you see? The prisoner created a distraction.
Yeah. That's kind of right.
Why use your human sight to track the Uruk? I see more than any mortal.
Take that worm!
Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
I heard the slave begging for mercy. Begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles. Is faffing about, hatching plans instead of letting us hunt him down.
Well, we should get him ourselves. Who needs orders anyway?
You do, apparently.
Reckon there ain't anything in the land that can defeat our war chief.
Go away, other archer dude.
Any slave trying to escape will starve to death on the pole. Don't think you can get away. I will punish you myself. Thought you were fast enough to escape, eh? No weakling man can outrun an Uruk.
Blah, gotcha. Now that they're all taken care of, it's just this guy.
Do not try to run again. It will be harder without feet. There's been a murder!
I smell something.
I count the metal you dig up. Whoever carries the least, I will carry to the fire pits myself.
Shrock, the ranger! Let's kill him!
Sneak attack, no work. Didn't work. Run! That is a sprint. This is a sprint. Round, around, 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 around.
Up the wall.
Can you follow me? My guess is no.
Kill him! I'll kill you! Just get closer!
Aye! Another Shrock that needs to be put back in his place.
He's above us. Don't let up.
Early?
Not likely.
So this is the captain. Blah blah. Okay. What do they do? Gravewalker increases the morale effect on enemies when they witness a captain die. Orc Hunter. Brutalized stealth kills cause additional terror. Recover focus and health for killing a captain or war chief. I think I'm gonna do that one. Yeah. Alright. Is that all? And another loading screen. Oh, well, that's over.
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
I kept on seeing Golem in the trailers, but I never did find out what he is for. So, maybe he's the big bad guy. Okay. Back
so many bloody pigskins still.
Traitors!
Did you hear that?
For their position in Sauron's army. If they win, they will be promoted and grow in power. Who's this? Ooh, that's the guy from the commercial. He got a beard now.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Okay, so what happens if I go out of this one? Nothing. Because I'm on the tower. Where's that guy?
Too many idiots looking for the creature, and none keeping their eyes open for the Grey Walker.
Bush. Figure out how to do the rest of this, but until the next episode, I'll see you later.